run out to the outside.
You have to try another deep pass, another Hail Mary, but you're trying
aggressive
to
get the it. First one. Oh, BI! He put us in field goal range! We're gonna win the game! Except, we won!
What does this mean? What does this mean?
We just won!
He peed! David peed at the PR!
I bumped him too! I bumped him so hard! Oh, the refs just gave us the game! Oh my god! The refs just literally.
Okay, so before you guys freak out too much, what just happened? And why did we get that flag?
He put us in the field goal range because it was defensive pass interference.
He like touched me before the ball got there, so like it's a foul.
So how many yards was that?
It's a spot foul, so yeah, you literally get the ball where it was. Holy are you fucking... fuck!
That guy is definitely pissed.
That's. I would be so steamed. I don't even know. I'd probably break myself in that.
We had no chance of catching that. It was going out of bounds.
They just marched down, like literally fucked. So, like, did the worst thing they could do to us. Left us with 8 seconds.